Saturday night if it wasn't that. By the way, I'm streaming. Well, you know. Well, no, I
didn't sign a waiver.
I'm not getting paid. You haven't gotten another view since, so I'm laughing that that is the top and bottom of your royalty. You were famous for 20 hours. Now it comes back to me. Really? Did you? I'm 5 subscribers away from... yeah, there's a quest right here.
What did you give me? Fuck.
Some empty miner soul gems, no big deal.
Yeah, I'll say. No, we're fighting.
Died.
Well, I mean,
I can't
do that without you.
What, die?
Yeah.
Yay. I'm gonna do this whole thing in first person. What are you talking about?
I've got a quest here, right?
Yeah.
I was just talking to that black guy, and he's like, I was like...
Yeah.
Why, you're back? That's pretty cool.
Yeah, I noticed that in the last one. Yeah. Just playing earlier. Same thing. I was like, you're like vampires. Whoops.
What?
This guy's all grouped up pretty nice.
Yeah. That AoE move, the steel frickin' tornado or whatever it's called. There's so much damage with that many guys. Yeah, don't take my position. People will hate you.
Suck. We all hate ourselves. Nobody disturb.
Shit, I didn't notice my food ran out too.
I thought you were talking about, like,
he's just sitting there trying to eat.
I just pictured, like, a sandwich running away.
I did actually make it, though. I make food in this video game, I do. You guys were there.
It doesn't give you power-ups.
We all got run over by that.
I thought we were done. I walked out of it and then looked behind me and you guys were all laying on the ground. I was like, guys.
You're like, oh, thanks, man. I was about to res myself, but since you.
I'm not a phony.
Big phony. Phony.
Big fat phony. Ooh, this is fun. That almost one hit me.
This kind of just came out of nowhere. And bring him back here. I don't know what his deal is.
I don't know.
Oh, shit.
It's over. We're good. Yo.
That's not that bad.
Oh yeah.
Oh, fuck, that hurts though.
Heal!
Not paying attention.
Oh, I was like, so is he talking to you now, or? I got the blood fear.
Lame dancer.
What? Atriarch? Atronach?
Atronach.
Big fleshy mutation thing?
Atronach.
Atronach? What? I don't know.
Attacking the boss. So three and four, there's here. Boss has a frontal attack that can be avoided.
This is the one where our old Nightblade died. Already played in first person.
Really? I got out of first person already. I hated it.
Back in the ad start.
Okay. Well, I didn't know how long we actually were able to. A big spider. Easy.
Yeah, this is it.
trying to be positive.
Lose by me.
I don't know. Maybe you're supposed to get out of your circle. Oh no. Oh damn. Oh damn.
They're right here.
Damn. No, we got it. I'm back up. Good. We're good. Oh, I came up with no. Purple tinge on the room is kind of. I don't know. Oh, I got a circle around me. I got the circle!
Shit. Yeah, he ran right into me.
Did I? Oh, my bad, man. So you, I have to stay away from you guys, and
I said don't overlap any player.
But it, but it moves, and I have to stay in it. You have to stay away from.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. No, that's not what you said.
We have to stay away.
Oh, it's nice. Get out of there, get out of there! Oh, come on, you're going into a wall! Oh, okay. Yeah, I was gonna say. Okay, it's gone.
Damn, he drains mana, eh? Spence, look out.
Yeah, I saw it.
I'm coming.
Change weapons. Yeah, I know. Much going on.
I have the square. Watch out, guys. I'm towards you, Dan. Watch out.
Oh no.
You guys, watch out.
Yeah.
I'm behind you.
Come on.
It's on me.
Oh, damn. It was like just coming up and I was trying to move. Sweet.
Hardest boss in the dungeon.
Why can't I loot him? No. No. That sucks.
What?
More after the gold key, anyways. Yes. Maybe after we finish this fight.
Maybe.
Sometimes that happens. Stun.
He's just
bugged.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Say, not that big of a deal. No, this is a boss.
For boss, for vampires, they're definitely putting out a lot of fire.
Oh no, this isn't the boss. Boss in this area.
Hard, so... one of them dies, the remaining one.
You guys attacking the same one?
Attacking the middle one. Down. I got him. Keep healing if he needs it.
That's why I need you guys to attack the same one.
Oh no, he's going after...
now, like right now, I don't know which one to try.
Well, I hurt both of them with... flesh links.
Something of Mara.
The Ring of Mara? Your wedding band?
It's, I've got a neck piece that I got.
Hey Dan, you're wearing your ring? You bastard! He's cheating on me! Just with a... the damn Argonian! I saw you with that Argonian! Oh god. Saw you with that Argonian. Man.
What mob? That we could easily run past? Or the guys walked over and...
I
wasn't in combat with anyone.
I don't know what you... why is there so many and why are they doing so much damage? God damn.
Yeah.
Who keeps pulling the ones on the far right? They all pull together.
after us now. We're able to skip the one mob.
Holy shit. Holy shit. Sure that they didn't just pull all of them at the same time?
Falling.
Me? Oh, my fighter guild is now level 9. Sweet. You really need to do PvP to get some of the things you get from the Alliance things. Guild bars. No, you can't.
Passives or PvP?
A couple of them is what Deltia wanted on the bar I have.
I should have Caltrops.
Yeah, same here.
Kill Winterborn without an innocent death.
Really low. There's AoEs you have to. fragile apparently.
Yeah, I can't move. I'm stuck. I know. Stuck in a red circle of death.
Holy shit. Yeah, he doesn't have very much health.
Yeah, it's almost done.
Here, I'll throw that on him. That shouldn't... Oh no, he's still the wrong guy! He grabbed the wrong guy! There you go. Why is this guy running around so much? Get off my dick! He's a potato! Potato boss.
The only time you hear Dan make any...
I got a ring called... That with our Rings of Mara. Stalking my spouse.
In game and
okay, so
out.
So we kill him. Vote the innocent down. I'm pretty sure this is.
How do the innocents die then?
I think he feeds on.
Oh, it's a vampire. We have to get him down really fast then? Jake, what do we gotta do? But what does that mean? Doesn't seem
like.
Okay, so what are we gonna do?
Trying to get the veteran pledge. It's not having an innocent die, but.
Right, so we just don't kill them, so his health will constantly regen, so. That sounds right. That sounds what we did last time is we ended up having.
Here.
And he's trying to just.
What now?
Hey, let's go. Let's do it. Yeah, get out of that red dot. Oh, he's pulling from them.
Probably that.
Nothing you can do about it.
Fuck, if you're in that, get out of that red dot.
I thought it was gone.
Trying to keep him over here.
I don't know, if you do constant damage to him while he's doing that, he doesn't gain very much health back.
I just saw Dan Walker in the red.
Not moving so fast.
This one.
Alright.
Not that much.
I used my ultimate on him when he was doing it, so.
Okay.
I don't know, I think you can block that.
You can. I was just doing it.
I don't know, Dolphy said you can, but...
I'm blocking.
I just blocked it.
And
I didn't...
much damage from it.
Ooh, this one maybe.
On him. Down to about half, so...
I don't know. You can definitely block some of the damage.
Yeah, you never block full.
Before he dies, we have to all make sure.
Got it. Getting him, Danny? Oh, yeah, I got potions. Crosses look to be good, so...
Ooh, I just can't... Yay! Nice. Acts of Sacrifice. Deals 299 magic damage and restores 98 health. Cool.
That was a good one too.
Yeah, I like them.
We'll have to remember that when we want.
Should do the regular dungeon for this. Yeah, but we can probably 3-man it. Not this one. Can't do this one. Oh, I guess you can. I got rid of Darkshade, I'm pretty sure. So. Ooh! Ooh, mercenary boots! What's the Engine Guardian set?
Probably the best set.
Is it?
Yeah, it procs a guy up, and whatever you're low on, whether it would be
Huh.